To improve its traffic lights for cycling, the city of 's-Hertogenbosch has made it possible to communicate with those lights using a smartphone app called Schwung. Traffic lights in this municipality were already much appreciated. The city came second in the 2016 Best Traffic Light Region of the Netherlands competition. And when people cycling were asked how they rated the lights in their hometown, the city ended in the top 5. This is because most traffic light installations are fully actuated, meaning they respond to every single road user and try to give these road users an individual green face, sometimes only 4 seconds long. But that is all it takes for cycling. So far, approaching road users were noticed by the installations via detection loops, at the intersection, but also ahead of it, and buttons. If you use the app, the installation sees you coming much earlier. This should lead to lights that are green even more often. The app sends an anonymous and early signal to the traffic light installation that a cyclist is approaching and tries to give them some green time in the entire phase at just the right moment. After a trial with 2 intersections, the app now works for all the 50 traffic light installations where people cycling are detected individually. To inform its citizens, the city showed an information video in front of Town Hall. People started downloading the app right there. The app was also promoted at the intersections. Concerns about privacy are unnecessary, a spokesperson said. The app stores no information about who uses it, and it isn't even possible to tie the journeys to a device. That the app exists does not mean things will get worse for people who don't use it. For them, everything will stay as it was, and that was already outstanding. Eventually, the app will teach the city more about cycle journeys, and it should lead to better adjusted traffic lights for an even smoother ride in the city.